rising now as the head of the family to do whatever needs to be done to preserve this last and greatest bastion of freedom. The price for this freedom at times has been high, but we have never been unwilling to pay that price.
Now,